Welcome to our Blue Life channel. In today's episode, I am going to show you how to collect papaya seed or how to harvest papaya seed from a ripe papaya. Here you will also see how to store papaya seed for a long time. So let's collect seed from this ripe papaya. For collecting seed, at first you have to cut it down. You can see there is a lots of seed in this papaya. Now it's time to collect them. When you collect papaya seed, you see the seeds are really wetted. For this reason, we have to dry them. Before drying them, we have to remove the extra moisture on these seeds. So let's see how to remove moisture from the papaya seed. Generally, papaya seed contain some moisture type gel in their seed surface. For planting those seeds, or if you want to store them in a jar, then you have to remove this gel type moisture from the seed. For doing this, you can use any type of cotton cloth. Just put the seed in this cotton cloth and press it by your hand for some time. Within a few minutes, all the moisture will go out. After doing this task, your seeds are already prepared for getting dry. In this time, you have to dry them in direct sunlight. For drying these seeds, I want to put these seeds in a simple plate. Let's put them in this plate, then maintain a small distance from seed to seed. It will help your seeds to get dry quickly. Now let's put it in direct sunlight. You have to dry these seeds for at least 2 hours to store them. So let's see how to store papaya seed in a jar. You can see there is a small plastic pot in my hand. I want to store those seeds in this pot. After storing papaya seed, you can plant them anytime you want. But it's good to plant papaya seed within next 4 to 6 months. But one warning, when you storing them in a jar, you have to ensure that this jar is fully airproof. I think you get the proper idea that how to collect and store papaya seeds in a jar. Thanks for watching the full video.